Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Prajwal, and in this video, we will look at two unique methods to suppress SCCM task sequence notifications. You can suppress SCCM task sequence notifications using PowerShell or via task sequence properties. Before we proceed further, let's understand what exactly are these task sequence notifications. Usually, when you deploy an application or a task sequence in SCCM, a toast notification, new software is available, appears on the device. This lets the user know about the new deployment that's available on the local computer. Clicking the notification will launch the software center on the computer, and the user can install the application or task sequence. Let's try and understand why one may want to suppress SCCM task sequence notifications. Let's say you want to deploy a configuration manager in-place upgrade task sequence to your computers, but you want to hide or suppress task sequence notifications. This is usually done to prevent users from manually performing in-place upgrades before they are advised to do so. Some organizations prefer to hide these task sequence notifications while the users are at work. The users may not like the notification popping up for every new deployment. There could be more reasons to why you want to suppress the task sequence notifications, but the solution to hide these notifications is simple. You get the option to suppress the task sequence notifications on existing task sequences only. If you have multiple task sequences, you have to manually edit the task sequence and suppress the notifications. Or, as an alternate method, you can use PowerShell commands to suppress the SCCM task sequence notifications. So what happens when you suppress SCCM task sequence notifications? When you suppress the task sequence notifications in SCCM or Configuration Manager, the users will not get any notifications or pop-up about the new task sequence deployment. However, a user will still see the new software icon from the Software Center in the notification area. When you suppress the notifications for SCCM task sequence, the new software is available, toast notification is hidden on the client computers. Method 1, suppress SCCM task sequence notification via task sequence properties. On the existing task sequence, you can suppress the notifications with the following steps. Launch the SCCM console. Go to Software Library, Overview, Operating Systems, and Task Sequences. Right-click a SCCM task sequence and select Properties. Select Advanced tab and enable suppress task sequence notifications. Click Apply and OK to save the changes done to your task sequence. When you deploy this task sequence to the client computers, the pop-up or toast notification that a new task sequence is available to the machine is not shown. To undo or revert the changes you made, edit the task sequence and go to the Advanced tab and uncheck suppress task sequence notifications. Click Apply and OK. Method 2, suppress task sequence notifications using PowerShell. You can suppress SCCM task sequence notifications using PowerShell. You can use PowerShell commandlet set-cm task sequence with enable notification parameter. Before you run this command, you have to get the task sequence name and substitute it in the command. You can easily find the task sequence name from the SCCM console. Launch the Configuration Manager console and select Connect to Windows PowerShell option. If there is an update available, perform the update first. To enable Suppress the Task Sequence Notification option, run the command set-cm task sequence-name your task sequence name-enable notification 0. The enable notification 0 enables the Suppress Task Sequence Notifications option under the Task Sequence properties. To disable Suppress Task Sequence Notification, you can run the same PowerShell command by changing the Enable Notification parameter to 1. So your command will be set-cm task sequence-name your task sequence name-enable notification and the value as 1. I hope now you know how to suppress task sequence notifications. Thanks for watching. If you think this video has helped you, hit the like button and make sure to subscribe for more. I'll see you all with my next video soon.